Oh, Giles, do you think everything will go all right?
Got cold feet, have you? Are you sorry now we didn't sell the place when your aunt left it to you instead of having this mad idea of running it as a guest house?
Oh, no, no, I love it. Speaking of a guest house...
It's heavenly. Quite heavenly. Ah, yes. Oh, lovely proportions. Oh, that's a fake.
The taxi wouldn't risk coming up the drive. It stopped at the gate. We had to share a taxi from the station, and there was a great difficulty in getting that.
Oh, how do you do? Absolute blizzard outside. I thought at one time we might not make it. Oh. Haven't seen anything like it since I was on leave in 1940.
Hope you've got lots of provisions in.
Oh, yes, my wife's an excellent manager. In any case, we can always eat our hens.
Before we start eating each other, eh?
And then I hear the radio playing very loudly. Someone is shouting at us, a fiend on my ears. And then suddenly I hear Mrs. Ralston scream.
Dearest Jessie, friend, relation?
That's none of your damn business.
Perhaps not. But if I heard someone screaming blue murder as I was writing a letter, I don't think I would take the time to pick up my unfinished letter, fold it, put it in my pocket, before going to see what's the matter.